Okay, it's challenge time. This one's a challenge from Lisa Zai. Experience grind, challenge you to get 15k in an hour. It can be any combination of fortress and foundables, and you can use the brain elixir. Okay, so challenge accepted. Let's set the timer. Clock. Oh no, timer, stopwatch. No, that's not that one. Timer. Okay, 1 hour. 1 hour from, sort the life out, from there. Okay, so let's click start. We'll go to the game, check the stats, where we are. We are on 101.974, do that there. Okay, we'll stick the brain elixir on, and what we're gonna do, we'll stop the video on this for now, and we'll check in 15 odd minutes, and we're seeing how we go. So, game on. Let's go. Not allowed to use port keys, which is a pity, because I've got a few there, but... I go for these because these are one shot, one kills, and we know we got them. Easy points. Thank you. 112 already. Okay, halfway check is where we are. We are at 608, we're at 123204. I'll just do a stop, start stream. And okay, so we've still got 28 minutes left. Check the picture. We was started off on 101, so 102,000 to say, for ease of counting. Thank you. 33,000.